Alright, what's up guys, this is ThatBallerKid77 here today, and I got two new pickups. One, I got a shirt, and then the other one's a jacket. Alright, so let's get on to this video. First, we got a Crooks and Castles black large t-shirt. I got this from KarmaLoop.com. Okay, so here is the Crooks and Castles, the Sound of Trouble shirt, large. I got this shirt for $15. And, okay, little mini review. Alright, so as you see on the tab, if you can see it, the flash is probably blocking. Crooks and Castles large, blah. Alright, Crooks and Castles, Sound of Trouble. It's a pretty nice shirt. This will really match with the airway ups that come in on Wednesday. So I'll do a unboxing review and on feet on that. Plus with this shirt as an outfit, it'll look nice. Alright, so next pickup we have is the jacket. One thing I forgot to mention is where your hands, where the little short sleeve is. On the left side it says Crooks, and the other side it says Castles. This one is in cursive. I don't think anything's on the back. No, nothing's on the back. Alright, so let's get on to the jacket. Okay, so here's the jacket. This is a Young and Reckless jacket, and I got this at Ross. I got this at Ross for a really great deal. This shirt really is supposed to be 110, I think, and I got this for $20 at Ross. This is really nice. This is a really nice jacket. Alright, so let's start it right here. On the tab, it says, you know, YNR, Young and Reckless, medium. It also says on www.youngandreckless.com, says the information right here. And right here, it says Stay Reckless. Right here where the chest is, it says Reckless. Pretty nice. One thing I really like about the jacket is on here, where the buttons, it says Y and R, if you can see. Alright, it says Y and R, Young and Reckless all over. You can hardly see it, but Y and R. Young and Reckless all over the buttons. And all over them, the black ones. Yeah, I think you can see the black one better. Yeah. On the bottom, you have like this red stripe going on right here. I really like that. Also, where your wrist is supposed to be, you have a red stripe also going on. Let me see if there's anything on the back. I think so. Oh, on the sleeve it says YNR. Only on the right sleeve. I think there's something that is on the back. I thought there was like a Young and Reckless on the back. I guess not. Oh, I was thinking about that. Oh yeah, right there. I was thinking about that. Alright. That's all I have. I don't know what just happened, the video cut off, but as I was saying, like, rate, comment, and subscribe to all my videos. This is That Ball Kid 77, signing out. Peace.